in all of my kindergarten, all the way up through, well, I should pass out kindergarten because I had to get that operation, but first grade all the way up to 12th grade, I never missed a day of school. And even with taking the bus. And I think what was happening there, which is truthful disclosure here, is that I lived most of my life outside of my home, in schools, in activities and things, and I just kind of like came home to kind of recuperate and then back up and out. And I was just kind of like all over the place with volunteering for service clubs and volunteering for, I was senior class president. My grade point average was 2.3.
And I don't bring that up actually to say anything other than it's amazing that you graduated given what you were dealing with at that stage of your life.